Yeah, I really wish you were here. I really wish you were here.
Hi, my name is Tom. Welcome to tutorial. First thing you need to do is to record some vocals with your software. The second thing is you add an equalizer. The idea is to maybe select a preset like telephone or megaphone. If you don't have that, look at the graphs. You cut out the lows on the left and the highs on the right, and then you also add a little bit, or actually a lot, of these two. You see the frequencies around 600, 700, 7000, whatever. Then you add a compressor, so the loudest and the softest parts of the vocal get a bit more together. It sounds a bit more serious. Make sure the threshold is turned to the left. The needle needs to move, then it's actually compressing. If the needle doesn't move, you don't compress, my friend. Okay, next, if you want, add some room reverb. You can add a little room or a little bigger room. I add a little plate here. I think plates sound the best. You can just do it. Then I export the vocal or you start mixing. Easy.